As I talk about my love of the land, I cannot neglect to acknowledge how much I've learned from the original stewards of this land, Native Americans, indigenous people. I got my start in politics working with my father, fighting alongside the Navajo uranium miners who had been hurt, many had died, and they had been hurt by this nation, by our nuclear weapons program. My work as vice chair of the Indian Affairs Committee has been the honor of my lifetime. And another area where this committee has achieved bipartisan progress. I thank my chairman, Senator Hoeven and Senator Barrasso, before him for their partnership and friendship. We've worked together as a committee for better health care, education, housing, and urgently needed resources for Native communities, especially as they battle this pandemic. The federal government's obligation to uphold its trust and treaty obligations is sacred. Some of my proudest achievements have been the result of working with tribal leaders to advance Indian country's priorities to support New Mexico's 23 tribes. Recently, a bipartisan coalition passed legislation to strengthen the principle of tribal self-governance, provide Native entrepreneurs critical resources and secure investments in Native language revitalization. The achievements I remember most fondly are ones like these, those we did together. Indeed, those are the only kinds of achievements that are possible in this body.